No, I don't feel well. I need Liz. My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
All right.
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Okay.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, my name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
I guess I can give you a hand.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there.
Off, mate.
Thank you.
Here it is.
Maggie, we made it to the treehouse. We have plenty of food and supplies. Tomorrow we're going west. We really hope we can find more permanent shelter. Those things can't be everywhere.
That was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
Anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Thank you.
Here it is.
Maggie, we reached the edge of the backwaters, but this place is completely overrun. They attacked us. I escaped major injury. Thankfully, I was only bitten on the hand. It could have been much worse. We've decided to turn around and go farther inland. I pray we can find someplace that's safe.
Maybe I'll find something useful.